local businesses are struggling in the midst of the coronavirus, and that includes bookstores. The iconic Old Firehouse Bookstore in Fort Collins says it's doing okay, but if the shutdown continues much longer, it will need help to survive. A GoFundMe account was started to raise money to help out the bookstore. It's already raised more than $7,000. The store says people can still order books online. Those are your